Hi, I'm Mike Cormier. Today's beat uses steady eighth notes on the hi-hat or the ride cymbal. There's a bass drum on the one, the and of three, and the and of four. There's a snare on the two, the ah of two, and beat four. It's going to sound a bit like this. Boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, boom, 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 boom. Okay, because there's a bass drum on the end of four, there's going to be a forward motion to the beat. And so I would recommend practicing this beat with a click track so you know where the one is. You don't lose track of that when playing the beat. Okay, and now for the demonstration.